Ryan is going to pass that wagon at about 155 miles an hour. I just don't know if he's going to pass him before or after the finish line. For the trophy and stock eliminator, Jody Lang off and running. Here comes Ryan, and he's red by 0.005 of a second. Ryan McClanahan jumps too soon, and Jody Lang wins again. 12:31 off the throttle at 92 miles an hour. Ryan takes his foot off the gas as well, goes 8:68, but it was a double 0.05 red light, and Jody Lang wins the 32nd national event.
Well, well, we meet again, Mr. Lang. Last week it was super stock. This week it is stock. That was a pretty tough final round. Walk us through your race day.
The race weekend, just a bunch of tough guys been coming out on the good end there. And luckily, Ryan left a little earlier there in the final. I think I would have been in trouble. So.
Yeah, you were 18, though. You wouldn't have been necessarily in trouble. 18, that's just about right. Got that wagon, everybody pulling for the wagon and the Malibu. But to do it here, right, when you get packed stands and hometown crowd, you worked at Boeing or work at Boeing. That's just such a big part of this community. You are the guy that represents the Northwest so many times. What is it about drag racing in this community? Tell us for everybody around the world on NHRA.TV.
There's just a lot of guys that started their careers here, you know. I mean, just go back to the brackets here. I've been coming to bracket racing here since probably 85, 86. And it's tough. It's a lot of tough guys here, and I just feel really fortunate to be here.
Jody, congratulations on your win.
Thank you.